Hello everyone, in this video we will solve this basic math equation 50 divided by 5 under bracket 7 plus 3 equals to what? Option A 50, option B 1. So let's solve this. First we have to solve this bracket part. So we will write here 50 divided by 5 multiplied by 7 plus 3 is 10, and 50 divided by 5 is 10 multiplied by 10 equals 100. So answer is option C, 100. Hello friends, in this video we will try to solve this math expression 3 divided by 3 multiplied by 3 upon 3 divided by 3 multiplied by 3 equals to what? Option A 1, option B 3, option C 1 upon 3, or option D 1 upon 9. So we will try to solve this expression. So we will solve the upper part of this expression, so we can write here 3 divided by 3 is 9 upon 3 divided by 3 is 1 multiplied by 3. So we can write 3 divided by 9 upon 3, and we can write this 3 upon 9 like this, and so 3 upon 1 here, so we can write here 3 1, it goes upside down, so we can write 1 upon 3. Right answer here is 1 upon 9. So option D will be our correct answer. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. In this equation, first of all, we have to solve multiplication. So we will write here 7 minus 7 sevens are 49 plus 7 plus 1 factorial. So the value of 1 factorial is equals to 1. So we will write here 1. So let's solve this. 7 minus 49 is 42 minus 42 plus 7 plus 1. Minus 42 plus 7 is, we have minus 30 equals to minus 35 plus 1. So minus 34 will be our correct answer. So option C will be correct one.